What we just saw with the category partition method is a specific instance of this systematic functional testing approach. So a specific instance of the steps that we represented here. And as I mentioned earlier on, this is not the only way in which you can generate test cases starting from a functional specification. In particular, this step in which we identify relevant inputs and then we combine them to generate test case specifications can also be done in different ways. And we're going to look at one of these ways, which is through the construction of a model. And the reason why I want to talk about models is because model-based testing is also fairly popular in industry and fairly used in practice. In model-based testing, the way in which we go from specifications to test cases is through the construction of a model, where a model is an abstract representation of the software under test. Also, in this case, there are many possible models that we can use. And what we're going to do, we're going to focus on a specific kind of model. And I'll just point you to additional sources of information in case you're interested in seeing other examples.